I was raised up believing I was somehow unique, like a snowflake, distinct among snowflakes, unique in each way you'd conceive.
Say hi to the bears over there if you see any.
After some thinking, I'd say I'd rather be a functioning cog in some great machinery, serving something beyond me. But I don't know what that will be. I'll get back to you someday.
Meditating your perilous journey in the process.
What's my name? What's my station? Oh, just tell me what I should do. I don't need to be kind to the armies of night that will do such injustice to you. Or bow down and be grateful and say, sure, take all that you see to the men who move only in dimly lit halls. Yep. Determine my future for me.
Good work.
If I know only one thing, it's that everything that I see of the world outside is so inconceivable, often I barely can speak. Yeah, I'm tongue-tied and dizzy, and I can't keep it to myself. What good is it to sing helplessness blues? Why should I wait for anyone else? And I know you will keep me on the shelf. I'll come back to you someday soon, Max.
Wait tables